So I went to LA for the first time and I absolutely enjoyed it. If you're interested in seeing my experience, just keep watching this video. So my first day in LA, I took a dance class from my leader, Smart Mark. He taught a hip-hop class and movement lifestyle, and I also trained at Millennium, and also shot a video with some dope female dancers in the industry, and it just pushed me so hard being around so many great dancers, and it was just a great experience.
Do you think?
Yeah. I got it in focus.
I bet you will stop focusing.
It's okay.
But you get the roll.
Yeah, there we go. It's real 92.3.
Thank you so much. This is crazy. This needs to be documented.
That was good. The car was right there, too.
Ooh, he better slow down. He really making me nervous.
Don't look at him. He can't.
We should
draw. My mama's a beast at yeah. She never got really anything.
Drive really slow because he wants to be on our tails. Good thing you got
to. Thank you, baby. This is fun. This is like roller coaster.
Great driver.
She having fun.
Thank you. But you know, I've been doing this since I was 16, so I haven't had all this practice, you know.
Ooh,
this
is nice. Isn't that a real nice setting?
Kiki got a question for you.
Yeah.
You ever heard of a company called Legal Shield?
Yeah.
You have it?
I have.
I mean, do you have the service?
I don't think so.
No, okay. What you hear about it?
He said, yeah.
You heard about when you were in Jersey?
Yeah, I've heard of it, but I don't really know of it.
It's similar to having health insurance. Car insurance and now legal insurance, basically. But what we do, you get unlimited phone consultations and questions you have, you know, about any kind of concerns. They write letters on your behalf if you ever feel like anybody wronged you in the past or wronged you, you know, when you're dealing with any kind of business or anything. They write letters.
My ears are popping. I feel like I got throw up.
I've been on the kids a lot, and I'm still about to, like.
I'm doing a video now.
Oh, see that? Well, why is nobody telling me to do a video today? Seriously, this is very disappointing. All right, we are here with Shanice. Na 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 na. I love your smile. No, it's Janice, isn't it? Oh, with a J, Janice. Yeah. Man, she's documenting the entire. What is this like, Big Brother?
Vlogging.
All right, is that?
My last day in LA.
me that you had
it. Cheers.
Spin, bro. Kissing the window.